Should you buy this in 2023? No, don't buy it, guys. Rather buy something else. Like Davidoff Cool Water. It's 1/3 of the price. Or something really sexy. Like 1 million. Because this used to be the Dior Sauvage 10 years ago. Now it's cool again.